CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 3.6, Compare and Contrast General Application Concepts and Uses. Software Licensing. Before we dive into the different types of software licensing, let's understand what software licensing actually is. Think of software licensing as a set of rules and permissions that govern how you can use a piece of software. It's like a digital contract between you and the software creator. Okay, now let's talk about the first type of software licensing we are expected to understand for the CompTIA ITF Plus certification exam, the single-use license. Imagine you're buying a ticket to a movie. That ticket grants you one-time access to watch the film. Similarly, a single-use software license allows you to install and use the software on one device. For example, if you purchase a single-use license for a photo editing software, you can install and use it on one computer. Next up, we have the group use or site license. Imagine you're organizing a group event, and you purchase a group ticket that allows multiple people to attend. Similarly, a group use or site license permits you to install and use the software on multiple devices within a defined group or location. For instance, a school might buy a site license for educational software. This would allow all the computers in the school's computer lab to have the software installed. It's like buying a bunch of group tickets for everyone attending your event. This is a great licensing solution when the number of users is expected to fluctuate regularly. And lastly, let's discuss the concurrent license type. Imagine you're a restaurant owner and you have a limited number of seats available. Only a certain number of people can be seated at the same time. A concurrent license operates similarly. It limits the number of users who can access the software simultaneously. For example, a company might purchase a concurrent license for project management software or accounting software. This means that only a specific number of employees can use the software at the same time. This is just like having a fixed number of seats at your restaurant. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.